organized religions usually have a problem having women participate their liturgy, their, sorry, for those who don't know me, I'm French, my English is not perfect, you'll forgive me with this. So in Rossi's time, Martin Morel already spoke of Rossi, in the synagogue they would not have women sing, and what he wrote was to be sung by men. So we wanted you to have a kind of idea of how it would sound at the time, and it is quite a challenge to sing in this way. So I do want to really thank for having taken this challenge, Sherwin, Bill, Paul, Alex, and John. These are the four. Fortunately, and I speak under the control of my wife who is in the audience, fortunately, women's rights have progressed since. So now women may also sing this music, and we're going to do the whole piece as a mixed choir.